wise man once said, time is money. So how much money did I lose to you, honey? Find it kinda funny, wanna keep this view running, but I'm glad I'm on your mind, skip, I can't afford a couple, whoa. Okay, right, let's fight in the late night for a while, but while this is you and I to skate, like I don't know how to play now. A little taquita, senorita, I need an apple in my eye, in the eye of the storm. Got a bomb to keep us torn, each and napalm will keep me warm to your new boy, let he be warned, you're her new toy for blood and gore.
What? You didn't know?
So this is war!
Oxycontin, the moment we start to fall apart to the core. Wow! It's got so loud like thunderclouds. So we need for underground to flee the sound of music. Your music, your music. That you use is war music. Then my dilly days are over. I'll compose more music than you. You choose, use it or lose it. Expression is a weapon. I do choose to abuse it. Check the presses on my record. Feel where my grooves is. Talk about depression and chemical abuse. It's a nuisance. Feeling useless. Hey, take this. You can use it. But you probably break it. Grab a high or never make it. Goodness gracious. We've been waiting on your album for ages. No traces. And baby, they already ran out of patience.
What?
Juanita, we're still waiting.
That's alright, that's okay. We barely wrote them anyway. Half the songs got thrown away. Like ballads, I'm gonna nail my ballads. Got more to say like a bullet to a motorcade. Sit down with me and sign this, I miss this. Get your big pro biscuits out of my shit, miss. The limits of a difference is to go a hitless. While my record spinner like a disc, so it's if it's fun, I go the distance. Welcome to the new me. Pitch and nails black and unscrew me. But that's okay, well, I need to know my business is booming. Live vicariously through me. This embarrassing as it was when you knew me. Slander, propaganda, groovy.
Cause this is war.
If you want it, hell, I will find you. I am deep in your mind.
yourself in your shoes.
Take a detective to tell us how you solved the crime. Did you deceive and deducing darkness in disguise?
Hold up, backtrack. I made my escape, but with that bag on my head, I never saw a face. So I removed the bag, untied my legs, realized I was still inside their base. I saw the limo coming by. I kept cool and decided to stay and chat. Gentlemen, please, there's no need to attack. Quite simply, I was startled, I will go where you ask. Keep covered your faces, I have no reason to see. I only ask we treat each other politely.
If you run and hide, I will find you. I am deep in your mind, you haven't figured it out. I'm predicting your moves, just when you think you were up to me. I am just steps in front, say this is my special move. I put myself in your shoes.
On their sides, like they're about to pull their guns. Think I know where they came from, judging by their demeanor. Think I know where we're going, from the fact that I'm not dead yet. Dropped off, two blocks from my house, a block from the bank, where something strange was going down. Just as expected, it was a scene of a crime. Spent over an hour since the cops had arrived. I asked around, the only evidence, one rock thrown through the window and a hair. His way in, he saw my limo. Yes, that was my limo. Pushed up my glasses and gave a little smirk. When people speak, I listen to the thoughts behind their words. In a short while, I said to them out loud, there will be another robbery to which more officers are bound.
There's been another break-in, Kirby's bank on me.
Don't worry though, it's just a ploy, their alibi, you'd say. One culprit is amongst us, the rest at that bank. And inside one of your cop cars here, you'll find the money safe.
If you run and hide, I will find you. I am deep in your mind, you haven't figured it out. I'm predicting your moves, just when you think you've won up to me. I am two steps in front, say this is my special move. I put myself in your shoes. I will find you, I am deep in your mind, you haven't figured it out.
Detective.
So you wanna marry Daisy? Yeah, well, good luck with that. You got about as much of a chance of licking the brim of my hat, 'cause she's a purebred. Her forehead's worth about as much as your car. So let's just say your little bouquet won't get you very far. But slow down there, slick. See, my sleeves are full of tricks. You just say the word and I'll have you birds kissing at the Ritz. And my price? It's nothing. It's cookie crumbs. More of a steal, if you ask me. In terms of conditions, my friend, I've only got three.
All right, boys, give me 128, medium rare.
Rule one, congratulations, son. You've been promoted to private. I want a page a week on every word she speaks. And brother, don't ask why. Mademoiselle's boudoir. Won't you be a doll and unlock it? I gotta make a quick withdrawal and a small deposit. And last but not least, listen up close, kid. This one's for your own good. If that girl ever twirls a little brunette curls and leans in close to say,
meet me under the magnolia tonight if you wanna get a little crazy.
You turn and run for the hills. Because crazy Stacy's way of saying you'll end up playing on the wrong side of the grass. So you wanna marry Daisy? Well, a death wish don't come free. But a wicked dream means a wicked schemer. So thank heavens you met me. She got a two-ply cream pie. You need a green. Stealing from suckers like you. Stealing money. On suckers like you.
You're an entitled piece of shit. You're just a pot smoking good for nothing. Kids today, yeah, they don't wanna work. I made mistakes, I'll admit. I gave you participation trophies. Maybe I'm to blame, maybe I'm not. All the books I read proclaimed that they had cracked the secret of instructing me on how to raise a man. Yet a quarter century elapsed, and what have you to show for it? You play with the piano while I work. Optimistic son of a bitch, you're just a molly rolling good for nothing. Kids today, yeah, they don't wanna work. You could have been an engineer instead. I told you do whatever makes you happy and you'll never truly work. Several lines of credit later, university gave you a paper, then they sent you back to me. I guess retirement will have to wait. I'll die on my feet before I live to see you get your ass to work.
Difficult to get my head around. I'll never meet another you.